Hey, we got people coming over in 5. Get your butt home. An epic game of modern warfare.
Yeah, that's what save buttons are for, pal.
Himself before he came to my room.
There's no sign of forced entry. Sure all the doors and windows were locked?
I'm sure. We check them every night.
Karen says you guys had to call the police. Is everything all right at home?
Yeah.
It's as if something was drawing them to your home.
Something's going on.
What are we talking about?
I don't know. I can't explain it.
Sammy, come here. Let me take a look at you.
The marks on your son's body appear to have been applied with a brand.
There are people who have reported experiencing the same things that we have been experiencing. I found a guy who claims to be an expert on this stuff.
Have you experienced any unexplained illnesses or blackouts?
Daniel, why aren't you answering me? Daniel!
Feeling that you might not be in control of your own body?
There's something wrong with you people!
You cannot escape them. Take your family.
Do not open this door under any circumstances.
Leave us alone!
Withboro Massacre anniversary question. What is your favorite scary movie?
What's your favorite scary movie?
One generation's tragedy is the next one's a joke.
What is your favorite scary movie, man?
I'll show you.
This week marks the anniversary of the infamous Woodsboro murders. Local celebrity victim Sydney Prescott chose to return to her hometown.
Welcome home, Sydney. Watch the preview of coming events.
What do you want?
Who is this?
He's trying to do Ghostface.
I'm standing in the closet.
Liar.
Dewey!
What's going on?
It is not public information.
It's all over the internet.
It is?
There's a killer out there patterning his murders after the original movie.
It's time for someone new to die.
The unexpected is the new cliche.
And virgins can die now.
Does that mean that I'm not gonna live as long as these two?
Clearly. To be the new version, the killer should be filming the murders.
Down! Get out behind you!
Go ahead if you have the guts.
Not to implicate him. He can't kill Sydney. She's victim royalty.
Not true.
Sid's expendable.
Point taken. Guaranteed third act main cast bloodbath.
Fingers crossed on some nudity for a change.
Time for your last question. Name the remake of the groundbreaking...
Halloween, Texas Chainsaw, Dawn of the Dead, The Hills Have Eyes, Amityville Horror, Black Christmas, House of Wax, Hot Night, My Bloody Valentine. It's one of those, right?
None of the above.
I'll be right back.
I know this one. You're not supposed to say that, are you?
You should have seen the look on your face.